Okay, so now we're going to install the 4 GB Fallout New Vegas utility. Basically, it will allow Fallout to access more of your system RAM. By default, it's an older program. It wasn't designed to run on modern systems. Most modern computers are going to have the ability to provide the 4 GB, but obviously, if you don't, then you can't use this. I can't imagine you would have not have enough. So you'll go to the nexusmods.com/newvegas/mods/55061. That is the URL for this particular mod. Make sure it is the 4 GB Fallout New Vegas updated. There is an older version which will not work, and I believe it will also block out your ability to get Steam achievements and things like that. So you'll go and download this manually. There are a bunch of different, it requires specific installation instructions depending on what mod manager you're using and how you intend to run the game. I am only going to be covering installations for Mod Organizer because that is what I personally use. So I have downloaded it. I am going to extract this to the desktop. Installing it is actually very simple, but getting it to work with everything can be more difficult. All you need is the exe and the dll. Go ahead and copy both of those. And we'll go into the installation folder for Fallout New Vegas, which I've said multiple times. I'm sure you can find it by now. You'll go ahead and paste those into this. I'm overwriting my old ones. That's fine. For Mod Organizer, now you would go in. You're going to click here. You can see I already have this. I'm just going to remove that. All right, so this is what it will look like. You'll go ahead and you'll click Binary. You will locate the FNV4GB.exe. Click it. Click OK. You're going to name it something memorable. Oops. And add. And that is that. Now you run Fallout New Vegas from this here from now on, not NVSE. You have to have NVSE installed for the 4 GB utility to work, but you will not be launching it from NVSE from now on. It will detect the files in the installation directory. So that's all you need to do to get it to work. I'll have another video for getting it to work while using ENB.